Come, let us worship and fall down before Christ himself, our King and our God.
Oh.